most hardcore It's a hardcore level called Christ. I'm a hardcore sacrifice of Christ on the cross. Jesus was born hardcore in a manger, received by shepherd men and wise strangers. Grew up in Nazareth, baptized in the Jordan, driven by the Spirit into wilderness walking, overcome Satan and temptation. Then it came out in his manifestation. Hardcore speech, hardcore teaching, hardcore deliverance, hardcore heat, hardcore sacrifice, Christ on the cross, hardcore resurrection, now he's the boss. Be one hardcore, his gospel is hardcore, his love's hard to the core.
That's right. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. Yes sir. Hardcore.
Jesus hardcore.
Hardcore.
Jesus hardcore. Check it out, huh?
Hardcore.
Jesus no, la mente never no more. Solamente kick down the door. Ahora de la mente, prepare for war.
The heavens open up, the saints raise your voice.
Let the angels on the earth come, sing, rejoice.
Let's hoist the banner of Jesus Christ.
Come celebrate your Savior, word to life.
The devil's defeated, the work is completed.
Oh Lucifer, your power's depleted. Conceited were you, so you fell from the sky. Now you're on the earth scoping with your crooked eye.
Did you hear about the one where he raised the dead? And when he fed the multitude with five loaves of bread? When he said, knock me down, floor this temple. Give me 3 days, then watch me reassemble.
Hardcore as they got, they put God on the cross. Bleeding bare arms, sprawl as they mocked. Forgiving his killers, he's all that they're not. Hardcore Jesus, I call him the rock. From the boat he spoke to calm the storm, that's a lot. In 3 days back from the grave, that's a shock. You want hardcore, put the Lord on a watch. He'll return like a referee calling the shots.
Now, we're on this thing called a hardcore. But I wonder, is it really more hard for those who don't know the name or even know he came? The lamb was slain for me, that's hardcore. Or maybe is it the ones that chose to spit it, but don't really know how to live it? Giving it large in your bars ain't the same thing. The gift is great, but character's the main thing. I'ma live it in the best way. I'm looking forward to my rest day when I'm out of this flesh clay. Make way for my mansion, hope that's still giving me strength like Samson. Yeah, so give thanks, son, cause when your future is this handsome, you fly. And if you ain't at all afraid to die, when you do, the hardcore truth is that we meet in the sky.
It cuts like a sword to be judged by the law, but he came and he saw and he died hardcore for us. For the poor, for the weak, for the blind, it was bleak, but the sacrifice of Christ was more than enough to take ashes and dust to make us strong enough to carry a cross. And that's hardcore. He became nothing so we could be something. There's just one thing that's got me tripping. Why God would make himself lower than the angels just so mankind could feast at the table? No greater sacrifice than this, to lay down your life for your brother, that's hardcore. Living holy, that's hardcore. Keeping your heart clean and pure, that's hardcore. We live in a day where people are slaves and living a way that leads to death, that's hardcore.